Hello, and welcome to Backhammer Cards.
Hello.
Name pending of Duel.
Me and Anth are back to play some more Destiny.
Yeah.
If you excuse me, because I'm using some Star Wars LCG tokens, because I don't have my full gear on me.
That's all right, we'll forgive you.
we'll beat you off camera. It's...
Really good deck.
Yep. Anth is using Rey Qui-Gon. And it's proving to be rather good, isn't it?
Yeah, I put it the other night, put in two of the new cards from the new set.
Mm-hmm.
I think I've only seen them two or three times.
Yeah.
But the times that I have pulled them, it's worked and saved my bacon. So definitely looking for some more of them.
Yeah. I'm using my Trooper Night Sister deck. I've had to put in some cards to fill spaces because cards went out to go into another deck. And I don't have them.
Yeah.
But yeah, we're just going to play a game, see how it goes.
Yeah, hopefully we've got all right.
Yep. So, draw our five cards. Don't you just love drawing a card that'll be absolutely no use to you in this game?
We love almost drawing an extra card when you don't need to.
Yeah, and God. I'm going to put one back into my deck.
I'm going to put two back in my deck. And regret it instantly.
Yeah, I know I keep saying this on and off camera. I want training.
Yeah, training is going to be one of those cards that, especially in a red deck like you've got there, it's going to work so well. I want it mostly just so I can try messing around with it, seeing how it works.
It's the idea of putting on Death Troopers as well.
Yeah.
That's just going to be ridiculous.
The theory that a lot of people are currently arguing about over on the internet is what happens when it goes using cargo hold onto a unique character that you've only got one dice of.
Well, you can't initially attach it to them, can you?
No.
I think you'll just sit there and do nothing.
Well, it works the same way with General Grievous. When he kills someone, he pulls a weapon over to them, which means he can take weapons that aren't usually available to be equipped to him.
Yeah, I suppose
And
so.
It gets around, so at the moment everyone's waiting for FFG to errata, or FAQ basically, the move mechanic.
Yeah.
But at that point I'm hoping to try and get training in and get it on.
Anyway,
or someone.
Time to roll.
Ooh, it's time to roll.
Have you done your mulligan?
I have.
Right, cool. So I'm on respectable.
less than you.
Yeah, I'm on six, you're on five. They come through. I'm going to choose my battlefield because I like it.
Yeah, that's going to be your only good role to get.
Probably. Starting off, I will play Drudge Work for zero.
Ooh.
Exhaust one of your characters to gain one resource.
I never really see that. Or use it. In fact, I've got loads of them and I never use them.
Yeah, I think it works well right with mine when I need that extra resource.
I'm going to pay one for the standard move. Oh, I meant to have shields.
Yes, you are.
Let's put them on Qui-Gon. And let's have it bind all things.
I'm going to pay one and attach a blaster pistol to one of the stormtroopers. Yeah, blaster pistol.
Let's tap it binds all things to reduce the cost by one. And pop force training onto Rey.
Mm-hmm.
And with that additional action, let's activate Qui-Gon. That's not what we want.
I'm going to pay one and attach a promotion to the other Stormtrooper, which allows me to draw a card as well. I'll just find the promotion dice. Cool.
Right, let's go with an activation of Rey. That's a bit better.
For my action, I'm going to play zero for squad tactics, which means I can activate all my non-uniques. A blank and a shield.
Told you that's going to be the best role.
A resource and a shooty. And last but not least, it's blank! But I've had a pretty good first turn of getting things out.
Yeah, well, Let's go with resolving some specials. So resolve force training and choose to do two things. So we'll deal we'll deal one damage to this knight's sister.
Cool.
And gain a shield, which we'll put on Qui-Gon, but instead of it discarding and damage the same knight's sister.
Cool. I'm gonna bin Feely Ranger to re-roll. Ooh, actually, I'm doing that wrong way around, actually. I suppose it... No, you got a discard in your hands. You know, I'm actually going to damage this Knight Sister to make you re-roll the discard.
Ooh, that's better.
Yeah, that is better.
Let's do free damage to that already half-dead Knight Sister.
That did not go as planned. I'm going to... I'm going to just have Filiranga to re-roll these. Yeah, I think that's probably the best one we've got. Yep. Yeah, not bad, not good.
Let's go with a claiming of the resource.
Yep, I am going to claim three resources. That will be hers. There's, yep.
Let's spend this one resource.
Why didn't I not disrupt that?
And play defensive stance onto Qui-Gon.
Yep.
Give him two shields and we use one of them to damage the...
Yep, so one knight sister down. I will shoot those two shields off Qui-Gon.
He's meant to get a shield, so it gets two off. It's two shields.
Right. I would have shot Rey instead then. But oh well.
Do you want to still shoot Rey?
Yeah, I'll shoot Rey instead of Qui-Gon.
Yeah. That's fine. That's making me happy. Because Rey's just a meat shield.
A very annoying meat shield.
I'm going to claim the battlefield for a resource.
Okie doke. And then, with nothing else to do, I will pass.
Just move my battlefield out of the way.
So, yeah.
And it's gonna be Dross!
No! How's it going?
He just one shot it. Well, he killed a Knight Sister on the first turn.
With Qui-Gon.
It's not nice. But I've got loads of resources now, which is quite hilarious.
He was Qui-Gon.
Yeah, but that's what I like about Destiny. In that you either get the cards you want, or you get the dice you want, and you never seem to get both of them at the same time.
Yeah. There was one time I had like eight resources in the game against Anth, and I had nothing to play.
I think so, we recorded that video as well.
It's the only disagreement I've got with Destiny. Other than that, it's a brilliant game.
Yeah, I enjoy it still.
Let's go with it binds all things and two for Luke's lightsaber onto Rey, and we'll activate Rey with that.
Okay, nope. Luke's special. Two unblockable damage, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Or two shields.
Yeah. I'm going to pay three and attach commanding presence to this stormtrooper. Which has probably just made him a massive target.
Yeah, I was going to target him on this before.
But now you just ask for it.
No, yeah, he's just begging to be shot. So, let's do two unblockable.
Okie doke. I'll pay one, and I thought this card was going to be useless, but I'm going to deflect that onto Rey.
And I'll remember this time, it's only half the damage.
Rounded up. I don't think you could have got that wrong, it was one damage.
Right, let's go with... activating Qui-Gon. Yeah.
Four blank and two shields, right. I'm going to activate the Stormtrooper to get a decent roll.
Woo!
Ooh.
That might hurt somebody.
Let's pay one. Oh, I don't really like this.
Not the card you're looking
for. It's really not the card I was looking for. I'm going to switch Qui-Gon to two shields.
Okay, I can live with that. Before you do any other janky stuff, I'm going to shoot Ray for four.
Well, she's looking a bit hurty there. Let's move them off and turn it to a three. It's a bit tidier. Let's claim two resources with Ray.
Activate first order trooper to get plus one melee.
Let's pay two.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll overwrite the force training.
Mm-hmm.
With the force.
Let's get rid
of that. Now you want to kill Ray, don't you?
Yeah, she's got Luke's lightsaber attached to her. I'm going to activate Night Sister for a resource.
I'll I will repost two shields worth onto the Stormtrooper.
Right, so he goes up to that. Right. Four. Okay, so he can survive. So use that, and I'm going to change that to that, and that to that.
Let's claim two shields, which will put one on and damage the Stormtrooper.
I will logistics to claim two resources.
Let's claim some more shields and damage the same Stormtrooper.
So he's on six. What's Ray on? Seven.
She is, yeah.
Shoot her for two.
You're just taunting me now, aren't you?
Maybe.
I'll claim the battlefield.
Okie doke. And then I'll kill Ray with a two. Just so you can't ready up that bloody support. and new round. And more resources. One, two. Interesting.
Okay, well, let's tap it binds all things and pay one.
Mm-hmm.
For Jedi robes onto Qui-Gon Jinn, with the shield will damage the First Order trooper.
There's a word for you, sir. I believe it's cockwaffle. Jedi robes actually doing something. No.
Jedi robes for the kill.
Yep, unusual.
In that case, I'll pay three. And which one of you is going to be better for me? Speeder bike. I've rarely used speeder bike.
I will riposte two shields worth of damage onto this First Order trooper.
Cool. I will activate that trooper. To get a blank and a focus.
I'll pay one. And defensive stance Qui-Gon Jinn to deal one damage to that trooper and gain one shield.
I will activate the Night Sister. To get a resource.
I will take cover with Qui-Gon Jinn for another shield and damage the trooper.
I'll activate the speeder bike. For a blank.
I'll activate one with the force. Can you tell what the deck does yet?
It gains lots of shields and then uses it to inflict damage.
Yeah.
Claim a resource.
It seems wrong. So.
It seems so many right. Ways. I'll claim two shields and deal one damage to the stormtrooper.
Okie doke. I'll focus that to that.
I'll activate Qui-Gon.
Mm-hmm. I'll claim the resource to get to three resources.
I'll spend the focus to switch that to a shield.
I'll pay the three to play a first order tie.
I'll claim shields,
mm-hmm.
and then gain for one shield and one for another shield, or two damage to the first order.
Which kills him.
Ouch.
Stop hitting me with shields! let's roll the first order for one range.
And then let's pay one and deflect that one onto the Night Sister.
You, sir, are a bumble of... I'm going to claim the battlefield.
Yeah.
And then pass to... Well...
Yeah, I'm passing over. No, no more dickery to do.
I just did that, yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So... any of you, any use to me? Yeah. And then draw two. First action, I'm going to pay three to put out a TIE fighter. Can you survive, Night Sister? Can you survive?
That is the question. On everyone's lips.
You did seven damage in one turn to the shield.
Can I do it again? That is the question. Bantle things on one. Another Jedi Rose! Deal a damage to the Night Sister.
First order type for a blank.
Activate one with the Force.
First order tie for a three range requiring damage, resource.
Oh, I should really get my Jedi Rose somewhere.
No, it's Jedi Rose, you don't need it. It's done its worth.
It really has. Let's go with overriding one of these Jedi Robes.
With a Jedi Rose?
With a Force Heal. Which is one of the new cards from the new set.
Speeder Bike for one Disrupt.
Let's get rid of these Jedi Robes. They've done no purpose for a one additional resource. Force Throw.
Yep. I'm going to activate my Night Sister for two range. That's actually not what I wanted to see from you, love.
Let's activate Qui-Gon the Djinn.
Liham. I am going to bin that because it's not going to see play anytime soon to reroll. Two. It's 11 health. I don't think this is going to help me. No, not when I'm rolling stuff like that. If I somehow magically got two resources, then yeah.
Let's spend the focus to swap this to a special.
Oh, shit.
And swap this one to shield, because we don't need the heal.
I'll bin that to reroll everything, because I just remembered what Force Throw does. Okay, nope.
Alright, let's resolve them specials. And three damage with that bomb.
I'll shoot those shields off you though.
How much three damage?
Three damage, yeah.
Let's.
I remove a die, yeah.
So let's just go for a regular old smack enough for two damage then.
Die to deal character damage. Okay, yeah. No, it's the other one I'm thinking of, isn't it?
Yeah.
Kills her.
Wins you the game.
It does with a full health Qui-Gon Jinn.
I got that out and then it just didn't do anything, did it?
No, you didn't use it.
I never needed it. Well, I suppose I actually needed it there to resolve 3 damage against Qui-Gon, but... no, my trooper deck needs some work.